More education, let me explain you with one very real life event so that you can have better understanding. There were two brothers, Talha and Mohit, and they were twins. And what happens, the Talha always helping others, but Mohit, he was not helping the other people, just like grandfather, mother, parents, they were not helping. One day both brothers decided to go to jungle for trekking. When they went for trek, and they saw they forget the way to come back, so then they said, okay, let's find someone to get back us to the home. And then when they went, they saw an old man. He was very hungry. He said, give me something to eat. One by the Mohit said, no, I don't have anything. Talha said, okay, I will give you one apple. And he fulfilled. Then they met a girl. She said, we want to go home. So give me, how should I go home? The one refused, and the other one, he said, okay, I will take you home. So it's always better to help others. And when it was all dark, then they were asking, we lost the way to go back home. So what should we do? The other boy, who was Mohit, they said, okay, let's go home. The girl who helped him, they take her to home. And the other boy, he was, in the dark. So he said, oh, how could I go home? I lost the way. So that's the thing. If you help others, they will help you. Okay? Good.
Dad, why should we help others?
It's very important to help others, because if you help others, they will help you in return. If you not help, you cannot accept help from others. Okay?
And the second question is that if we have one apple, why should we share?
That's the thing. If you have even one apple, you should share with others. Because if you will share, then Allah will give you more in return, and Allah will be happy with you.
And what will we get in return if we help others?
If you help others, Allah will be happy with you. And when Allah will be happy, they will bless you with countless blessings. You will get happiness in your life, you will get inner satisfaction, and this is what will build your character's values, Okay? Good.